Well, hello and welcome. This is Nate. I am once again going to be your host for the next 10 to 15 minutes. Hope you enjoy this really, really nice Champion model YS5643M. Nice little recess on your porch back here, or on your front door, I should say. Not your porch. Technically, you could add a porch to that. This is an 1,834 square foot home, I believe it was. Three bedroom, two bath. There's your back door on this side. So both your doors are on the same side of the home. Just wait till we get in. You're gonna love this one. The master bedroom is huge. The master bathroom. Yes, your closet is going to be in the bathroom of this one, but it is a walk-through. Not just walk-in, but it is a walk-through closet. You'll see what I mean when we get inside. All the bedrooms in this home are really large. Obviously, I can't get to the back because of this wall, but just kind of give you a little shot back here. In case I haven't mentioned it, we are at Homes Direct here in Modesto, California. Once again, here's your front door. Nice little window up above. Really nice light fixture there. A little bit of a recess. Now when we come in, you'll see this really large entrance. Okay, so you got your entranceway there. You got this really large living room area. There is no coat closet by the front door. As you can see, there's really not much room because your master bedroom is right there. Floor to ceiling windows over there, 9-foot ceilings. Love the crown molding they used in here. If I can even get a good shot of it, there we go. So really nice crown molding. Once you got your floor molding. As you can see, those windows let in a ton of light. Now, this does, when you come in, obviously you will see your kitchen, your dining room. You get this big open area. A little bit of separation in between your kitchen and your dining room with this wall here. Kind of gives you, the way they have it set up, dining room with the hanging chandelier, as they would call it. You got the bar right here. Now all your countertops in this kitchen are the marble, at least in the kitchen. I don't know about the bathrooms yet, I haven't checked. Not marble, I meant to say quartz. Most of the showers that I've been filming today are marble showers, believe it or not. They look really good. Boy, can that add some price to it. So really nice cabinets down below here. You can see you got the cutout right in here. That's where your dishwasher is going to go. They just, Homes Direct does not put a lot of dishwashers in their show models. When you order them, you get the dishwashers. Here's another dining room area. Floor to ceiling windows once again. Not sure what you would call that. I know this and this would be called the, like a 1/2 or something like that, 1/1. But then you've got the 9 window up there, or 6 window, I should say. Boy, I can't even figure out what I'm trying to say. You all figure it out, right? We do have the sliding glass door with some transom windows up above you. So once again, you get 2 dining areas in this model. And I believe I filmed one, this model, in a previous video. I can't remember which one it is. But I remember you had the smaller entranceway right here, and it was a breakfast nook in this area. So there was a bench that went around here and around this way with a small little table. They called it a breakfast nook, if I remember correctly. And I'm pretty sure that this is that home. I may be wrong. I'll try to find it and put a link to it. But we've got lots and lots of cabinet space in here. Now, unless they really hit it, which they didn't, I was almost hoping that this was going to be a smuggler's pantry, but you've got a lot of cabinet space in here, so it definitely would work as a pantry. Really tall cabinets, and I really like the colors they went with and the looks of these cabinets. Almost looks like a cherry. I know it's not cherry wood, but it definitely looks like a cherry. These are the stainless steel Whirlpool appliances, gas top stove. If you don't like gas, you can get the electric, obviously. A lot of people prefer not to cook with gas. I am personally one of them. I'm not good when it comes to cooking with gas. I tend to not get the temperature right, and I always burn the outside and the inside of my meat still raw. Not even browned, it's raw. So I suck at it. That's why I like the old style. That's what I've been cooking with for my entire life. I do good at it. Anyway, your utility room here. We have your water heater with lots of foam supplies in there. You do get a quartz countertop with a sink, that same cabinetry down below. Nice shelving up above your washer and dryer combo, or washer and dryer hookups. Yes, it's a combo area, all right. You can put your dryer and your washer. We have a linen closet, not a coat closet, but a linen closet. And behind your door is your furnace. And then we have our 2 bedrooms and a bathroom, along with another linen closet type deal. And once again, they went with the quartz here. Hello, Raiden. The shower tub combo with your transom window up above it. And once again, this is a very deep tub, and I like when they put the drain in the center there instead of down at that end like you see in a lot of your older tubs. I almost missed to get a medicine cabinet even. You don't see that very often, and I think I made mention of that in the last one that I saw. It's just something that's not very common anymore. I mean, I don't know why they ever did away with them, but really nice to see something like that. And we've got nice sized bedrooms in here. Your closet runs basically from one end to the other of the bedroom, or at least in the allowable space there. So that is from one end to the other of that wall is your closet. in bedroom number two. Once again, you've got these great big windows. You got your six light above there. And there's again, your closet's about the same size. Great big window or room here. So let's go check out our master bedroom. Our master bedroom is really large, as I was stating on the outside. You got two of these big old windows right here. Now, I don't know if there's an option to get like some French doors put in that bathroom or not. Otherwise, your bathroom is wide open. So we will, when we come into the bathroom, we're going to go this way. So this is that big walk-through closet I was talking about. Great big closet here. I mean, you got a ton of space in this closet. And coming straight out of your closet, you got another door over here. This is your water closet, so you at least have some privacy when you have to take care of business. Big old soaker tub here. Now, this isn't as big as some of them I've seen. I think that's also a form of quartz, but not the same as this stuff over here. Correct me if I'm wrong, if they're both quartz, go ahead and let me know. If they're not, let me know what's what, because obviously I would like to get them right when I'm telling you guys what you get. They went with the frosted window, so you got lots of light coming in, frosted window, so you got your privacy. Here we have, so it's getting the same cherry cabinets. A couple of drawers right there. Hello, Raiden, because I don't think I did it in the other bathroom or the other mirror. Dual sinks, really nice to see. And like I said, really nice faucets and light fixtures here. Even have a transom window up above you there. You have your one-piece fiberglass shower here. Now, this is the only thing I would change in this home. I would like to see this as a tile shower. I know that's an option in this home because in the previous version that I did that I was mentioning, it was a tile shower. So outside of this not being a tile shower, I think it's kind of a perfect home. A little bit bigger than I need, but you know, we all like things big, right? So with that, how about you leave me one of them big old comments down below? What do you think of the home? What do you like? What would you see changed? So while you're down there leaving me that big old perfect comment, you should make sure that that subscribe button is gray, the notifications are turned on, so that way you get notified when I upload videos 3 times a week. On Sunday, Wednesday, and Friday. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye. All righty, I'm back. Yep. So I'm still in the same home that you all just watched. I'm going to do your video outro for you. I know you guys prefer that I do the video outros. I just usually don't have the time to do them. Working roughly 40 or 55 to 60 hours a week at my full-time job. So, with that, I will figure since I'm here, I'm going to do these video outros while I'm filming the homes. Give you some price information. Like I said, there's always a link to this home. Remember that prices do vary over time. They vary on location. I am in Modesto, California. This price may not be the price you pay where you're at. So with that said, the starting price that they have listed for this home is $236,000. I know, really good price, right? As shown, now that's without that tile being done in the shower, this is a $240,000 home. So they didn't really do a whole lot of options to this home. I know, right? You would have thought there was a lot of options. I think the biggest option in this one is the quartz in the on all these countertops. You know, this stuff right here, if I can even get it to show. Yeah, this stuff. I think that's the only option they did in this one, at least that I can tell based on the price. So really good price for the home. So like I said, prices vary over time. Keep that in mind. This is at time of filming in August of 2022. Depending on your location, it may go up, it may go down, depending on where you have this home set up and delivered. There could be extra county and city regulation fees, extra freight charges, that kind of stuff. And I will see you later. Bye.